Decorating is war. It's really challenging because on the one hand you want to please your clients and you want to make their house a reflection of themselves, but you also want to get your vision across and you want to make it, you want to show their best selves. So I find it to be like a psychological battle and a very destructive one. So I've had so many times, I feel like that's all, when you say, is there an example of when there's a clash? It's always a clash. It's just a matter of trying to win the game and make it as good as it should be, as good as it could be for them, while making them think that they're getting what they want, but really getting them what they should have. Tell.